It said that your albums work really well as a soundtrack of a specific moment of your life. So if we have to take that, keeping in mind that, what would be a Sky Mask right now?
I would say angry.
My divorce.
Yeah, my second divorce.
Yeah.
Do you have a place where you go to get inspired? I don't know, like maybe the mountains, or you go to the beach, or...
The bathroom.
Bathtub.
Under the bridge.
Yeah.
We do have the feeling that your music helps to, you know, go to evasion or like evocating moments. And it has to do a lot with cinematic too. How important is cinema to the music, to your music?
I mean, I went to film school. That was kind of what I was going to do, was be a filmmaker or writer and
what
editor.
What happened?
Music was way cheaper and easier. It cost $200 to make a record. Versus $20,000 to make a film that no one was going to see. So it was kind of an easy choice. And then it was just, you know, about incorporating those cinematic components into music and making it visual and visceral and dramatic.
How you feel more comfortable? Playing in front of larger audience like you did this afternoon, we saw you, or being here like, you know, sweat
this,
with your...
This is our speed. We like it tight and sweaty.
Yeah.
Interview's over.
Well, you want to say something else?
Yeah, this is kind of... I think this is where we work best, in tight enclosures, just with people who want to just kind of rub up against each other and have fun, you know?
Disappears, the others go when my will is clear. I glow.